Hello friends, welcome to Flowers and Thoughts. I was observing these small sparrows, then I remembered about the sparrow's nest I made the other day. Look how shabby it is. When I looked at the sparrow's nest, I thought, it is very easy to make one like that. After all, they have only a small beak and I have two hands and other equipments. But see, how it came out, very untidy. Then I thought about the Creator. I was amazed at how He has given the skills to these little sparrows to survive and to multiply. In the Bible, God says, His divine power has given us everything we need for life and godliness through our knowledge of Him, who called us by His own glory and goodness. According to this verse, God has already given us everything for life and godliness. But what we humans are doing is, always we look at others and try to imitate their skills and abilities. But if we seek the true God and start doing things according to the ability and purpose He has given us, then whatever we do will prosper and we will be useful for others also. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to grow three different types of creeping plants without using pots. These are turtle vine small leaves, turtle vine evergreen, and wandering Jew plant. Make three balls mixing soil, cow dung, and water. Envelop the first mud ball with turtle vine small leaf and the second with turtle vine evergreen. Then insert them into a net, plastic net, and tie tightly. Start watering them after 1 week and the plants will grow and cover the whole net. Insert the third mud ball into a plastic net directly and tie it with a rope. Take a sharp object and make holes on the mud ball and insert the cuttings of the wandering Jew plant until the whole mud ball is covered with the plants. Once it fully grown, you will only see the rope and the plant ball. Hope you enjoyed my video. If so, please subscribe, like, and share. Bye bye.